Hello, it's your boy Davidoff. Something different today. So there's a new game that came out, but it's like it's a movie, but it's interactive. It's like, I guess it's like Black Mirror, Bandersnatch, but like a different story. It's a lot darker. It's very horror-ish. It costs like £8 or £9. It's basically it's live action. It's live action and you're watching the movie, but you're making decisions for your character. And that's how it goes basically. And you got to solve a crime regarding a murder of your father, amongst other things, and there's a lot of twists and turns in it. So I thought, you know what, it's a movie and there's a movie channel, so I thought I might as well just put it on here. I think it's a good story to show, and if you're interested then you can watch along. If not, that's fine. If you see me talking to people, random people, it's because I live stream this on my main channel, just so you know. This is already on my main channel. I live streamed it over there. This is the version that's not live streamed, obviously, so you won't see a chat on the side. So if you see me talking to someone, for context, it was a live stream, just so you know. So I might put more gaming videos on this channel if it's story-based. So if it's a story-based game, I might put it on this channel since it's a good thing to do. For example, Last of Us 2, if that comes out, I'll put it on this channel. Why not put a series on this channel? Anyway, yeah, enjoy.
I've moved the controller up to point to there and it just wasn't working. Interactive story, your choice is from one of the many perspectives. No single path holds all the answers. Well, okay then. Do I have to like flip it and... I have no idea what I'm doing here. I'm so confused as to how this flipping works. Oh, okay. Right. Cool. Trying to get the hang of that. I don't know what Jordan about in the DMs. There we go. I'm so confused about this, these damn controls. Why can't it be as simple as flipping, you know, X, you know? What on earth am I doing? Okay. Yeah, not gonna be that DM, George. Not at all. Literally, the whole game has been with this thing. I have to keep moving this around. I haven't been pressing any buttons. I'm so confused.
Erika, tu ne devrais pas jouer avec ça. C'est dans.
Wait, hang on. Have I got it right this time?
Okay. Are you ready?
Mummy and I met many, many years ago. in a place called Delphi.
The subtitles are on, right? Yeah, they are. What's happening? I've turned it on.
Else. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night,
there we go.
Tells you the stories.
I was gonna say.
She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future.
Okay.
I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite.
Take this one. Now it's moving. Cool.
Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess.
The ancient who?
Now find your room again. See if you can guess where your favorite is.
No, it's not mine.
Oh, disaster.
What's it meant to be about? Apparently it's some sort of
I still think you're magic.
Murder mystery.
She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you.
Apparently it has like three endings, and like, yeah, your choices affect the story basically. And apparently it just takes like 2 hours. To finish it.
If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
I would see... I don't know. I don't know, Jeff. Back to Clodessinon, it's already done, mates. It's coming. The request would be too late now anyway. If I didn't do it to, by now, it'd be too late. But I've done it. Wondering why it looks so real, that's because it's live action. It's not like, it's not graphics. There's actual people here. Who the flip is that? I guess you had a nightmare of what happened. Okay then. Definitely ready for jump scares, aren't I? Not. Just bought a 10-car garage on South Shamble Street. Okay. Here's George. It's just a TV show movie in a game. Yep, pretty much. I guess it's Bandersnatch. That's the one you compare it to, since you have choices in that one as well. Look literally the whole game is with the touchpad. The whole game is just pressing on this. Okay, how do I select it, mate? Okay.
It was all your fault.
What, one episode ruined the whole thing? PFFTTT, mate. Should watch the new season. Who on earth is that? Who's this? She might need help.
Are you okay?
I think she's just drunk. Is that where she lives? Okay. What's kinky, George? You what, mate? What are you talking about? Who's that fella? Apparently I'm doing this with the touchpad. Live reaction. It's already done, mate. You can't request it a day later because I do them on the day. If I've not done it by now, then I'm not doing it. But I did do it. I reacted to it. It'll be up later. What is that? What's in there? What? I didn't even get it. Oh. This game's a bit graphic, isn't it? I know it's live action, but still.
Miss Mason? I'm Sergeant Blake.
Haha, George, very funny.
The lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back.
I think I got to press X as well when I
enjoy this
it.
A lot. It's Greek, isn't it?
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to.
Okay.
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited the father.
It's not so selected, like, straight away.
Your father's case was never solved. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers?
Right.
We think Mr. Flowers might be a target, too. Look. keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you two.
Okay. I reckon to cheese shop. Yeah, what?
We're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Random reaction one. I think it might be the next episode, actually. Yeah, I think it is. What on earth is that? Let's go there. I want to go and see what that is. It's a bad idea. These controls are confusing sometimes. In there.
Lucien says this is a bad time due to cancer. We're in an important stage of her treatment. It's just not.
I don't care what he says. I want to see her. He gave me his word.
You need to calm down. You're tired. Emotional.
But Jesus Christ, Rosa. People are dying. They took his hand. We have nothing. No prints, no witnesses.
What are you doing?
Who on earth is... That guy scared me a little bit.
No record of her anywhere.
El Ristas runs. Send a request, send a link on any comment section.
I see you found someone. I guess I should have just stayed put.
I saw some girls. You're wearing masks. They...
Yeah. I'll check it out. I think it's some kind of therapy.
Who are you?
I'm Sergeant Blake. I'm leading the investigation. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I'm sorry too.
Come on. I'll show you the way.
Okay.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. Brilliant nurse, so smart. It's funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it.
From what?
Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
What's in here? What the earth is that? It's a record, hopefully not copyrighted. What is this game? It's a murder mystery game. It has like three endings, and your choices affect the story, so I could either I solve it, I guess, or I get a really bad ending. Don't know what happens then, but apparently it takes 2 hours to finish the whole game. Playing the whole game with one button is really weird. Feels strange.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy's got you something. It should keep you out of trouble.
In there. Okay, that just looks weird. That looks like that flipping Annabelle doll from those movies. It's gonna be jump scares in this, aren't there? 100%. See, that doll just looks creepy. That's just a red flag. it looks strange.
Grew up.
He's got a tattoo.
Just like you.
I see. Flashbacks. Just visions. You can't see the space you can't see his face, the face regardless though, so. Maybe there's a small detail in there somewhere, I don't know. I feel like we're gonna get a nightmare like more than once, because we had it twice already.
I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
What's up with them?
What?
No. I'll back off. I would do that anyway, so.
Nothing. Sorry. Thought so.
Hey, Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Don't even die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best.
What are you playing?
This. Aria Fidelphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him.
Fair enough.
Here, take a seat. Let me show you something.
We're going to play the piano now.
See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Am I even doing it right? Alright, I assume it did it for me, because I don't know what I was doing there. I thought you had to remember the damn keys. Oh, I thought she was having another nightmare or something.
Oh, Jesus.
doing?
What's going on?
Here we fucking go.
No, 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 no cleaning! No cleaning without supervision!
Kirsty! She's bleeding.
No.
We're in some crazy house.
It's not
Kirsty.
No, Kirsty,
calm
no,
down.
Can we leave?
She didn't do anything.
I'm gone.
She didn't mean to. She was trying to help.
Well, that escalates quickly.
Graves here. Needed in the main office.
I don't know what to think of that. What just happened?
Come in. My God.
It's him.
Erica Mason.
Where do I know him from?
You look just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
It was a long time ago. I don't really remember.
I don't blame you. I can barely remember yesterday. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I don't really get much sleep.
Say that.
I have nightmares.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day.
Right.
I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
What is it?
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
He had a mask on, though, for the most part.
I get flashes. Nightmares are... silhouette woman with a gun, but that's it.
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares.
Okay.
It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Hesitate.
I don't know.
Erica. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence. If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I don't know what this is, but...
okay.
I feel like I made a bad idea.
Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma.
Right.
The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Sky.
Okay, great.
Right.
If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
I press nature.
Yeah,
I put that as fake. Farm. Did I not?
Danger.
Okay, the others weren't working then.
Kill. Finley.
It's going a bit fast, mate.
Animals.
What's going on? I am so confused. It didn't let me flip in and select the thing at first.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
What? Okay. Right.
Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, okay. Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself.
I want to try again.
You need to rest, clear your mind. You can try again another time. Come on. There's something I want to show you. We'll need these.
Okay. Hello, Mitchell. I see. Do both. can see all of it now. I could have been get past this bit. Oh, I was gonna say.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck. Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning? I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Go do that, why not?
Maybe I should check on Tommy.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica. It's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful.
Okay.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
Let me go.
You're a tourist. You've got no idea. This place has secrets. You need to be careful, or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Going on here.
Cozy, huh? Yeah. That's something I prepared earlier.
Ah, you're right.
I'm fine, thanks. If you were fine, you'd be out in the real world, buying groceries and fucking the boy next door. Jesus. It'll put hairs in your chest. I brought you here. I trusted you. If you don't trust me, you should go. I trust you.
Okay then.
Is it true? Someone send you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Yes.
What about your mum?
heard she died here.
Might as well.
I guess so.
She seems like the craziest one, but it doesn't seem like she's I feel like you can trust her for some reason. Hope I'm right.
Did you see it?
It wasn't me.
Who was it?
The girl who drew it. She died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that.
Nosebleeds.
There's another girl with nosebleeds though.
Yeah, I can. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. See that symbol on the bottom? It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future.
In there.
The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died. You think they're doing something like that here? I know how it sounds, but check this out. There's something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
I've had a little bit too much to drink. Nightmares again. Where are we now?
what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
Oh dear.
Jesus, it's hideous.
I know, right?
Be careful.
It wasn't just me who thought that. Even the game characters being so too. What?
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here.
Some weird happenings.
That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed in his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, "Know thyself." Their dad thought it would be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Okay.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
Who else sends the doll?
It was gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while.
Right. What's this? It's a game.
You okay there?
It's like a horror murder mystery. And it has different endings and you've got to... Well, your choices affect the story, basically.
Check if the neighbors saw anything.
Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut.
What's going on?
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
Was that? Was that a bat? That's a fox. Medallion, what?
Taking Anna for some sort of operation. She grew up with some shit he forced her home. Fake depression just to get out of it and wound up here. She wasn't even sick. Now they're gonna cut her open. Come with me. Check the bedside table. Anything that seems weird, out of place. How is this helping? We're investigating.
Yeah, but
investigating,
what are we investigating
is helping. Could be you in there. Or me.
See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Something seriously wrong in this place.
Where's Hannah?
and it's gone.
We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab. There's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
I don't really know, to be honest.
No, something's missing.
Okay. What about this?
We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
Okay.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Right.
But I saw her.
We filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we're working with the phone company to try and get a lead on that phone call.
You need some help?
No, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blair.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do. Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google.
Odie.
I'll look after him.
Yeah, there's something definitely going wrong at that house. Something fishy.
In the hall. Can't miss it.
Right. Oh dear. Who did that? Is that woman in here somewhere?
Hello, Erica.
Wasn't she the neighbor?
Did you miss me?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The chief inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Don't come near me.
I'm not here to hurt you.
Trying to go for the last option.
I'm here to protect you.
You've ruined my life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil, and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delthy House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
She's done a Batman. Just disappearing.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy. Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Just try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I'll be fine.
Don't think we will, but you know.
Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her?
I don't know if that's a good idea, but...
I think I know where we can find her.
It's not a good idea, this. But I thought, you know, with some backup, it might. Because I can't trust the person, so I don't know.
Stay quiet. Keep the doors locked and your head down. I'll be back soon.
I'm going with you.
Let me check it out first. If it's safe, I'll come back for you. Just sit tight. You'll be safe here. Just try not to make a mess.
This is gonna go wrong. I should have just lied. I swear I saw something on the left. Oh dear. He suspects us.
There's a light inside, but I couldn't see anyone. Erica, no, don't read that.
Oh dear.
It's not personal. It's my job. Because I trust you. I'm here to catch her. We can do it together.
What on earth is this?
Find anything? What is it?
My mother.
Careful. This stuff is a powerful hallucinogen. Come on. Let's get out.
What's that? I knew it was a bad idea to tell him. Should have come alone, damn it.
A fox. A rabbit. They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. She's trapped, Erica. Join me. Together we can save her.
This is just assuming that she's alive.
Show me how.
I'm not convinced she is, but we'll see.
It's you, Erica. It's always been you.
Okay.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
You teleport?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Right.
Yeah. Well, that's something I prepared earlier.
I don't know, the blues came from a drink, maybe. I don't know.
Your father had the oleander planted in the mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think he burned in that lamp? What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about
How do you think?
He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive.
Where though?
But she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
Where is she?
The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
No.
I can't.
Oh, she's gonna do it. Oh dear.
Let's go.
This is gonna go so wrong. That's why we're gonna. I feel like I'm getting a bad ending. Is it even close to the ending? I have no idea. And they won't see that. They won't see a damn door opening.
We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Convenient.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
Wake her up. They're looking for you. They found a body in the garden.
I think you might be unwell.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Pull the tubes out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine in the cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out.
She's taking the tubes.
Do something!
I think it was that, right? That's what she said. Should kind of done their meat test today, geez. Whack her with it. Alright, that worked.
Toby!
Knew I got the right one. I don't know, I wasn't convinced, but I assume that was the right one. Can you move?
It isn't safe.
I feel like, are you okay? It's a bit stupid considering she's definitely not.
Get her out of here.
Oh.
what's happened. It's me. Please.
I swear I know him from somewhere. Where do I know this
guy now? Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
No. That's not what I meant.
Give me your medallion.
Erica, please. You're not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me.
I was meant to pick the damn bottom option and didn't let me.
I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know you have my mother. She's through there, behind that door.
Your mother? She's
George, you recognize him?
No, she's dead.
I swear I know him from somewhere.
You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
We all had the same dream. All of us.
Let me guess. Pink flowers falling from the sky. It was a gift, Erica. A gift from your father. He designed the treatment. He designed the regression therapy. A pathway to the subconscious paved by a beautiful dream. Your mother's favorite. It was his life's work. And it saved so many people. My God, what have you done?
My mother is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go.
I'm not convinced she's alive, though. She actually alive.
Hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please, trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
Oh, what do I do here? Is this a bad idea? Where was the third option, to shoot him in the leg? That's not murdering him, is it?
It's okay. If you trust me, I can make you better. I can make it all go away.
I don't believe you.
You don't have to worry anymore.
Whoa! Oh. Should have killed him. Should have killed him.
I'll look after you. I'll keep you safe.
Erica? Erica, can you hear me? Look, Erica. It's right there in front of you. See?
What?
It's magical.
I'm so confused. Have I gotten the worst ending or something? Alive or not? That's what I need to know. Is her mom alive or not?